everyone! It's me, Joy!
I'm having a very busy day today. I'm trying to practice so I can join the band with Rooney, Deedee and Mo. Would you like to see the instrument I've been practicing? Let's see if you can guess what it is. It's small, it has four strings and looks like a mini guitar. That's right, it's a ukulele, a lovely blue ukulele that matches Rooney Doodle's hair. Oops, I think I might need some more practice. But look, if I put my finger here, I can change the sound I make. I can make a sad sound, or a happy sound. Isn't that awesome? I can't wait to learn the theme song. Let's sing and play along with the Doodlebops. Yeah.
Everybody,
it's time for
the Doodlebops.
I'm Deedee Doodle.
I'm Rooney Doodle. And
it's empty.
Well, where's Mo?
Where's Mo?
Where's Mo?
Come on, and help us go look for him.
Go away, Box. Sweet ride. Mo?
Oh, goodness gracious!
She's certainly not in there.
No!
Have you seen Mo? Sorry to bother you.
I can't find him.
Neither can I. Do you know where Mo is? I think you're right. I heard that sound before. Mo, what are you doing in there? You're supposed to be in the box.
I was, but I got hungry.
I'm Deedee Doodle.
I'm Rooney Doodle.
I'm eating celery. I mean, I'm Mo Doodle.
And we're the Doodlebops.
The blanket hops?
No, the Doodlebops.
I was looking forward to the blanket hops. They're delightful.
It's time for the Doodlebop Pledge.
We promise to share. We promise to care. All together as a team. Just stick to it. We can do it. We can do anything. Stand tall. Say it loud. We're together and we're proud.
Deedee.
Rooney.
Mo.
Yeah. We're the Doodlebops.
Bravo! That was most enjoyable.
So, who wants some celery?
Me, please! Yes!
Oh, Doug.
Oh, Doug.
Here it is. Yes.
Yes.
Thanks, Mo.
Thanks, Mo.
No problem.
Mm. Hey, who wants some juice?
Me, please!
Coming right up. There you go.
Thanks, Deedee.
There you go.
Thanks, Deedee.
None for me.
Mm. Hey, this gives me an idea for a song.
A song about celery?
No.
A song about juice?
No. A song about getting along. And it goes something like this.
Everybody come and sing along.
We've got to care about each other. We've got to share with one another. We're taking care of one another. We're getting along. We're getting along.
Everything's gonna work out right.
Cause we're getting along.
Everything's gonna turn.
Hello, the Doodlebop Central. This is Mo. What do you know?
Who is it? What do they want?
A little room, please. I'm handling this. Yes? Can you speak up? Pardon? Can you speak up? Pardon? Excuse me, I'm on the phone.
Oh, sorry.
Yes, please go on.
I wonder what this does.
Hippopotamus? What? Pardon? All three of us?
No.
Excuse me, I'm on the phone.
I should have skittled. I'll fix it.
Hello? 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 He's gone.
Who was it?
I don't know, but I think he said he was a photographer.
Really? What did he want?
Only the greatest thing ever.
A ride on a fire engine? A triple scoop ice cream cone?
Even better. He said he was gonna meet us at our concert and take a picture for a magazine cover.
We're going to be on the magazine cover?
Not everyone. Only one of us.
But which one?
I didn't get that part.
It's probably me. I just wrote our new hit song, and I'm sure they want me on the cover of the magazine.
Whoa! Hold up! It's gonna be me, because I'm the fastest pan-Arctic sonic guitar player in the world!
Hang on there, big guy. They obviously want the greatest and loudest drummer in the whole wide world! And that would be me.
For the cover.
No way.
Yes way.
No.
Yes, they do. They're going to love my songs.
Everybody loves my cover. I look great.
Well, if I'm going to be on the cover of the magazine that the whole world is going to see, I better look my best.
You mean I better look my best.
And me.
Give me that.
Hey, I was using that.
Ow!
This will show off my fast fingers for my photo shoot.
You mean they'll show off my songwriting hands for my photo shoot?
No, I saw them first. Give it back.
No!
This will be perfect for my close-up.
Cool!
Ahem, they're blue. They look great on me.
Hey, give them back!
Oh, I saw them first.
No, they're mine! Uh-oh.
You broke them.
I didn't break them.
You did.
I didn't.
Mads!
Da-da-do-ba-dwee, ba-ba-do-da-do-da, ba-ba-do-ba. heard a shout. So I came to find out what the ruckus was about.
He took my comb.
She took my glove.
He broke the glasses.
Shh. Doodles, have you flipped your noodles? One at a time.
A photographer's coming.
To take a picture today for the cover of a magazine.
But he can only take one of us.
And it's gonna be me.
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 Cool it, you three. Now listen to me. Use your noggins and solve this problem.
Okay. Well, we have to figure out who is gonna be on the cover of this magazine.
How about a race?
And the winner will be on the cover.
Yeah. Okay. First one to the bench in the park wins. On your mark. Get set! Go!
Hold it! I've got to do something first.
Don't pull the rope!
Don't pull the rope!
Don't pull the rope!
But I just have to. Look at it, it's all red and velvety. Yeah. Refreshing!
Okay, on your mark!
Get set!
Go!
I don't like to see the doodles fight. I hope they sort this out all right. See you later, alligators.
In a while, crocodile!
It's a tie!
Another tie!
Tie. One, two, three.
It's a tie!
Another tie!
Oh, well that didn't help. Everything was a tie.
Bus driver Bob!
Howdy, Doodles.
First one of the bus
is on the cover. Go! All aboard the Doodlebop Express.
Another tie.
Let's get on the bus.
Hey,
let's get on the bus.
It's time to go.
Let's get on the bus.
Hey, don't you know?
Let's get on the bus.
Go here to there.
Let's get on the bus.
Go everywhere.
Fantastic, guys.
But which one of us was the most fantastic?
It was me, right?
What do you mean? You're all great.
Bob, we need your help.
Only one of us
can be on the cover of this magazine.
But we can't decide who.
Can you help us decide? Just pick which doodle you think is the best.
The best? But you're all the best.
Another tie.
So what song are you doing today?
Actually, it's called Getting Along.
Really? How's it go?
We've got to share with one another.
We're taking care of one another. We're getting along. We're getting along.
That was beautiful.
You know what? I like it better when we are getting along.
Me too.
Me three.
Here, Deedee. This is for you.
Thanks, Mo. Rune, you can have this.
Thanks, Deedee.
Hey, Mo, I fixed these for you.
Thanks, Rooney.
And we're here.
Let's go, Doodlebops.
Yeah.
See you later, guys.
Bye, Bob.
Hi. Hi, Mouth Hippopotamus.
Excuse me, Mr. Hippopotamus. I know you came here to take a picture of just one of us.
But we do everything together.
So you're gonna have to take a picture of all of us.
Yes.
But I didn't come to take your picture.
You didn't?
No. I'm with a rocking bus driver digest. I come to take a picture of bus driver Bob.
Whoa!
I don't know about that.
Come on, Bob.
Hi!
Oh, thanks.
Oh, congratulations, Bob!
You're famous!
Me? No!
Uh-oh!
I gotta hide!
That's okay. I'd rather be friends with my friends than be on a magazine cover.
Oh,
yeah.
You bet. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the show is about to begin.
They're the greatest. They're the tops. Here they are, the Doodlebops.
Everybody come and sing along. We are getting along. And we are together and strong. Life is wonderful, and you can count on all.
Would you like my autograph?
Take a look in a book in your eyes. There's a world full of wonder waiting for you and me. Take a look in a book, take a look.
I learned all that from a book.
Hey, Mudge! Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Kelsey.
Kelsey who?
No, Kelsey Moo!
Now that's just silly.
Moo!
For joining us today. We've had the best time.
And you're the biggest part of that, you know?
Yeah!
So thank you. And you. And you. We really love having you with us.
So now we say thanks for being our friend.
And we can't wait to see you again because...
Together we're the Doodlebops. We'll sing and dance with you.
We're the Doodlebops.
I'm Mo Doodle,
And we're the Doodlebops!
The Noodle Slops!
No, the Doodlebops!
Well, the noodles do slop, you know. Why else would I be wearing a bib?
It's time for the Doodlebop Pledge!
Never guess what I did yesterday.
Oh, let me guess. Did you make your bed? Eat cream corn? Bounce on the couch? Oh.
Nope. You can guess until the geese fly west, but you're never gonna guess this.
Did you make something fun and hide it in the closet?
Nope. I made something fun and hid it. How'd you know that?
I was gonna hide there, but your something beat me to it.
That something is my brand new honkaphone.
A honkaphone?
But we already have a honking phone. I'll show you. Hello? Honk, honk, honk. See?
My honkaphone is my brand new instrument. I invented it myself.
Well, what does it sound like?
What does it sound like?
What does it sound like?
Well, it sounds like, you know, it, I don't know what it sounds like. I haven't played it yet.
Well, now's the perfect time to try it out.
Give it a whirl.
We're all ears.
Oh. Yikes, that is terrible.
I think I just gotta blow a little bit harder.
Ready for action!
I don't believe this. I can't play a single note. The inventor of the honkaphone, and I can't even play it.
It's Maz!
It's time for music, and it's time for fun. Why so glum, Chomp?
He can't play his new honkaphone.
Cheer up, Rooney. There's lots of things I have trouble doing as well.
Like what?
Like this. It's called the Flunky Monkey Three-Step. Whoa! Whoa! I think I shuffled when I should have scuffled.
And you know how some drummers like to twirl their drumsticks? Watch this.
For a comb.
I think I need some more practice.
You know, that's nothing. I'm not drab when it comes to gab, but this sister gets blisters when she does tongue twisters.
You, Maz?
The cool cat of the quick scat?
When it comes to some grooves, I'm far from smooth. Sample this example. Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled peppers. Peter Piper picked a peppered pickle. Peter Piper pickled a pipe of pickled. Oh, see what I mean? I fell flat on twisters like that.
But don't you get frustrated?
No, because I know that if I try again with all my might, I will get it right.
So you just keep trying?
Firstly and lastly, that's it exactly.
So we should keep trying too.
But I'm not very good. Why bother?
We'll tell you why.
Better yet, we'll sing you why.
Drumsticks, please? Ouch.
Whenever things get tough, whenever you feel you've had enough, just remember this simple little thing. Keep trying.
Hold your head up high and you'll find your way. You can do it
trying.
Keep trying every day.
Hold your head up high and you'll find your way.
You can do it, there's nothing to it.
So, you gonna give it another try?
I don't know.
Keep trying!
Keep trying!
Do you think I should keep trying?
Keep trying!
Alrighty then. I can only get better, right?
We're ready for you this time.
I'm ready!
Fine, fine. I get the hint. I'll practice outside.
Maybe it'll sound better in the open air. Come on, Rune!
Don't pull the rope!
But ropes were made for pulling. Refreshing! Come on, Mo!
Let's go!
I should really get that fixed.
Was loud.
I don't think you need to blow quite that hard, Rooney.
Gotcha.
Come on. Where is it?
Sorry.
It's okay.
I give up. I can't even play it, not even one note.
Yes, you can. You can.
It's a doodlebop.
Hey, guys. Hi. How are you?
What's that?
Oh, it's a honkaphone. Play it for me.
Yeah, Rooney, go on. Try it.
Okay. Forgetting something? No, it must be somebody else's honkaphone.
But there's only one honkaphone.
Oh, rats.
All aboard! The Doodlebop Express is ready to go!
Let's get on the bus.
It's time to go!
Let's get on the bus.
Hey, don't you know?
Let's get on the bus.
Go here to there.
Moving.
Do you know anybody who wants to buy a used honkaphone?
Mass told me that hootin' tootin' horn of yours was bringing you down. Believe it or not, kiddo, it took me ages to learn how to drive the very bus we're in right now.
But you're such a good driver.
Now I am, but my biggest problem was the brakes. They're so sensitive that every time I touched them, this would happen.
A bit woozy.
Me too.
Not me. This is fun.
Much better.
Aw. So, you had trouble braking, but you kept trying until you could finally do it.
That's right. Next stop, concert hall. Everybody exit single file, please.
Hey, we stopped. I didn't even notice.
Yeah, that was a smooth stop. Well, Bob, you really did get better.
Have fun, guys.
Hey, everyone! Hey, you two. What's new?
Here you go, Rooney.
No thanks, Mo. I was thinking. You kept trying to twirl your drumsticks, and you got better at it. And Deedee, you kept trying the funky monkey three-step, and you got better at it. And Maz kept trying to do tongue twisters, and she got better at it. And bus driver Bob, he couldn't brake properly. Kept trying, and got better at it. So,
Rooney, what's your point?
Well, I was thinking if I kept playing my honkophone, maybe I'll get better at it.
Yeah! Rooney! You
wow.
did it!
I did it! It was only one note, but it's one more note than I could play yesterday.
Fans and oodles are waiting for you doodles. Ready, set, make them sweat.
Right, Maz?
They're the greatest, they're the top. Boys and girls, the Doodlebops!
Whenever things get tough, whenever you feel you've had enough, just remember this simple little thing. Keep trying.
Keep trying every day. Hold your head up high and you'll find your way. You can do it, there's nothing to it.
Keep trying. Keep trying. Keep trying. Keep trying.
Keep trying.
Hold your head up high and you'll find your way. You can do it, there's nothing to it. Keep trying. Keep trying. Keep trying. Keep trying.
Doodlebops.
Hey! I guess I better keep trying.
I know it, you know it. Everybody, come on, let's show it. One another together. Every single day together.
I was out on a boat once.
Oh, that's lovely.
Oh, no, it wasn't. The waves were very high and it made me quite green.
Green? Yes. Really?
Oh, yes, like this.
Green, quite suit you.
Huh.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Tank.
Tank who?
You're welcome. Get it? Tank you? You're welcome?
I don't know why I answered this door at all.
You love my jokes.
Don't believe this kid, Tank. Tank who? I just don't get it.
For joining us today. We've had the best time.
And you're the biggest part of that, you know?
Yeah!
So thank you. And you, and you. We really love having you with us.
So now we say thanks for being our friend.
And we can't wait to see you again because...
Together we're the Doodlebops. We'll sing and dance with you.
We're the Doodlebops.
That's your cue.
Not again. Where's Mo?
Where's Mo?
Where's Mo?
Come, help us find him.
Mo? Mo?
Mo?
Mo? Have you seen Mo, Mr. Moosehead?
The last time I saw Mo, he was doing a trapeze act in the circus.
Mo was in the circus?
I used to be in the circus, you know.
The marvelous moose that called me. Yes, indeed.
Hey, Deedee, I think I see him. Mo, there you are. Well, that was an easy hiding place to find.
I think something is wrong. He looks a little pale.
Are you all right?
What are you talking to that dummy for?
Wait a second. This is a dummy. It isn't Mo at all.
I thought he was quieter than usual.
Do you know where Mo is? You do? Where?
Up over here? I still don't see him.
I think he's trying to tell us something.
Mo, what are you doing up there?
Not much. What are you doing down there?
We're about to do the pledge. Come on down.
Why didn't you say so?
Ta-da! Here I am!
I'm Deedee Doodle!
I'm Rooney Doodle!
I'm Mo Doodle!
And we're the Doodlebops!
The Pixie Pops?
No, the Doodlebops!
Oh, I keep forgetting that.
It's time for the Doodlebop Pledge!
Share, we promise to care, all together as a team. Just stick to it, we can do it, we can do anything. Stand tall, say it loud, we're together and we're proud.
Deedee!
Rooney!
Mo!
Yeah! We're the Doodlebops!
Simply marvelous. Yes, indeedy.
It's Maz!
I'm winging, I'm singing. So let out a cheer, cause Maz is here.
Yeah!
Hey, Maz, what's the latest and greatest?
I am happy to say it is an extra special day.
Really? What's so special about it?
The sky is blue. The sun is bright. But best of all, you've got a solo tonight.
Cool.
A solo? You mean I have to play all alone?
Sure, that's what a solo is. You get to be on stage all by yourself.
Yeah, and everyone in the audience is watching just you.
Just me?
Just you.
I think there's gotta be some kind of mistake. I don't want a solo.
There's no mistake, my orange friend. It's been planned from end to end. The kids are expecting it.
What do you mean the kids are expecting it? I wasn't even expecting it.
Sweet!
Cool photo.
These are everywhere. And believe me, everyone's gonna be there. You're gonna be great. I can't wait. See you later, alligator.
In a while, crocodile.
How does she do that? I can't do a solo tonight.
Why not?
I have to wash my hair.
Oh, come on, Mo, your hair is... Well, it's as interesting as always. Come on, let's practice.
You've got your friends and you're not alone. You don't have to feel like you're on your own. And you'll always be the best you can. Friends will be right beside you. Trust that your friends are there. Ready to help and guide you. Anytime or anywhere. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be okay. You can make it.
I just love this part.
Ooh la la!
It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. You can make it happen your own way. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. We will stick beside you every day. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. You can make it happen your own way. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay.
Mo? Can you hear me, Mo? Are you there?
Now they look alike.
Solo.
We have to snap him out of it.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think it's our only chance.
Don't pull the rope.
Don't pull the rope.
Don't pull the rope.
Pull the rope.
Whoa, I'm cool.
So, why don't you want to do a solo, Mo?
If I tell you, you promise not to laugh?
We're your friends. We'd never laugh at you.
Unless, of course, you do something funny. Then we'll laugh at you. Sorry.
I'm scared. Well, solos are kind of scary, but they're fun, too.
Yeah, you get to be on stage all by yourself with everyone paying attention just to you.
Yeah, that's the scary part. Couldn't we just skip the whole all by yourself thing? Come on, buddy. What's there to worry about? What could go wrong? Well, let's see. What if I knock over my drums? Or trip over my feet. Or what if I forget to get dressed and go out in my pajamas?
Great in pajamas. You just have stage fright.
It's natural. Everyone gets it. That doesn't make me feel any better. We need to do something that'll get your mind off of this.
And I know just the thing. Miniature golf!
Favorite rock group doing?
Rockin' and boppin'.
Hippin' and hoppin'.
Flippin' and floppin'.
And that's good to hear. Hey, Mo, you must be pretty excited about your big solo tonight.
Yeah, well...
I was hoping you'd autograph this poster here for my niece. You could just make it out to Bob.
To Bob? I thought it was for your niece.
Well, it is. Her name is Bob Bette.
Solo.
What's wrong, Mo?
He's got stage fright.
Come on, Mo. Wakey, wakey.
I don't want to do a solo.
Why not?
What if I make a mistake? What if I mess up while everyone's watching? I don't want to be on stage all by myself.
Mo, you are gonna rock. And don't worry. You won't really be alone. We'll be right next to you, just watching from the wings.
And if anything goes wrong, we're right there to help.
Nice friends you got there, kiddo.
I think I see them. Here they come.
Hey, look, we're here.
Hi, Bob.
Hi,
everyone.
Hey.
Morgan Waters here with the world-famous Doodlebops as they get ready to perform a very big show.
Hey, Morgan.
Hi. Tonight is a very big night for Mo, as I believe you are performing your very first solo. Solo?
I think what he means to say, Morgan, is that he is really excited and proud to have this opportunity to perform a solo in front of all of his fans. Right,
solo? I'm cool. There you have it, folks. Mo is cool and ready for a solo. I'm Morgan Waters signing off.
Glad you made it. We're doing fine. Get ready, Mo. It's solo time.
Okay, Mo. If you get nervous, just take a deep breath and... Mo? He's gone.
He probably got scared and ran away so we didn't have to do a solo. Oh,
no. I'm right here.
I just had to get my lucky drumsticks.
Oh.
So you're not scared anymore?
Sure, I'm scared. But I know you and Deedee are behind me. Even if you're not up on stage with me.
Ladies
you
and gentlemen,
bet we are. Let's go!
Come on!
They're the greatest! They're the tops! Are you ready for the Doodlebops?
Okay, Mo, you can do it.
Come on, Mo.
It's all right. It's okay.
Yeah, that's it. Go, Mo, go.
Go, Mo.
It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be.
It's pretty good.
You bet, Bobby.
Yeah.
This door at all.
You love my jokes.
I don't believe this kid, Tank. Tanku. Just don't get it.
For joining us today. We've had the best time. And you're the biggest part of that, you know? Yeah!
So thank you. And you, and you. We really love having you with us.
So now we say thanks for being our friend.
And we can't wait to see you again because
together